This is a paid presentation.
Today, we are in the kitchen and we're going to find out how to cook the food we all love to eat, but in a more healthy way, with less oil, in Regis Stone Cookware. Now, how many people here try to maintain a healthy lifestyle? I would like to say that I'm fairly health conscious and I do try and exercise regularly and eat my greens, but I have a confession to make. I love a good fry-up. And I grew up in a house where every Sunday morning my mum would cook a massive fry-up. But wouldn't it be great to be able to enjoy bacon and eggs without all of that added oil and grease? Well, what if I was to tell you there is a way for you to fry your food without adding extra fat and still make it taste really good? Sounds too good to be true? Well, here's Mitch with more.
Introducing the Regis Stone Pan from JML, the frying pan with a strength and resistance of stone. Regis Stone will let you rediscover a cooking style that is healthy and nutritious, perfect for high-quality family meals. It's made with a forged aluminium base and can be used on all types of stove, gas, electric, vitroceramic, and even induction. The Regis Stone Pan is non-stick and is ideal for quick and simple preparations such as eggs, pancakes or omelettes. It's great for fish, meat or vegetables and will reawaken your taste buds and make your meals even more enjoyable. The Regis Stone Pan has a revolutionary coating and is available in three sizes. You can cook your vegetable julienne or cook fish without adding fat, and there's no risk of sticking. The same applies for shrimp. The frying pan tolerates high temperatures, so you can also flambé your food. Make no mistake, this stone-coated frying pan is made for you. And the Regis Stone Pan is non-stick and suitable for every type of cooking without fat. It will make your eggs slide without risk of getting stuck. Even make popcorn. The Regis Stone Pan is perfect for every meal. And why not try the Regis Stone Roaster as well? Rediscover the true taste of your meat, fish, vegetables, eggs, pancakes, and omelettes. And ensure impeccable cooking without added fat and without any special attachments.
Well, I can't wait to find out how to get cooking with Regis Stone Cookware. So it's a good job my next guest is here to tell us more. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Los Angeles, please welcome Chef Jeremy Parker. What a welcome. Ooh. Great to see you.
Great to be here. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming all this way. I want to know why you love these pans so much.
Well, I'm very particular about what I use in the kitchen. One of the key things for me is efficiency. Now, Regis Stone pans are brilliant because they heat up fast and have a great scratch-resistant surface. They're awesome.
I love the idea of that cooking without any fuss at all. Tell me, what makes these pans so special?
Well, let's start with the design. They're nice and thick, which gives them an excellent durability. Now, good pans need to last and really should be an investment. They also have this ergonomically designed handle, but the thing that makes them extra special is that the heart of the pan has a special hybrid coating, which combines a non-stick and scratch-resistant technology, and for a foodie like me, it's just so exciting. Now, if we flip it over, you'll also see that the base is made from aluminum, which is also a great feature.
So why is that, then?
Well, because with aluminum, not only does the pan heat up quickly, but it also distributes the heat evenly so there's no hot spots.
Oh, I love it.
What's more, Regis Stone pans are non-stick, so that means when you're cooking yourself an omelet, vegetables, chicken, steak, whatever food you like, to clean it, you just wipe it off.
Oh, that sounds absolutely fantastic, but don't just take our word for it. Here's what these people had to say.
Regis Stone pans have made life easier for me in the kitchen because I don't have to have a stock of oil and butter on hand to add to the pans for cooking. They're really easy to clean and really, really nice to cook in.
I absolutely loved how the food didn't stick to any of the pans and how quick and easy they were to clean. I didn't even have to leave them to soak.
What surprised me most about the Regis Stone pans was the fact you don't have to use any oil at all and it's non-stick, so it moves around the pan really differently to anything I've ever experienced and it cleans brilliantly.
I like to cook omelettes in the Regis Stone pans. I can put all the ingredients in together, give a few minutes either side, and then it just slides out the pan, no mess at all.
The Regis Stone pans have attracted me because of the fact that I can actually have my breakfast without having to add any oil or fat.
It's been a really easy pan to cook in, and the quality in the food has come out brilliantly.
Favourite food that I've cooked on the Regis Stone pans has definitely got to be a stir fry. The ingredients move around so smoothly, perfectly, and it just tastes fantastic.
My favourite food to cook in the Regis Stone pan is salmon, because before it would stick in the pan, but now, because this is non-stick, it moves around brilliantly and it tastes fantastic.
When my two sons come over, they like to have a full English breakfast in the morning. So I can leave the Regis Stone pans out, they can fry to their heart's content with no added fat. It means they're having a much healthier fry-up.
The Regis Stone pans have made life in the kitchen so much easier.
Well, I'd recommend the Regis Stone pans to anyone that really wants to maintain a healthy lifestyle and enjoy their food without too much fat or oils in them.
If you're not that keen on using many oils, this is the pan for you because it's so clean, quick and simple.
The Regis Stone pans are reliable, versatile and oh, you can make great tasting food, so what more do you want?
Well, I'm very excited about seeing these pans in action, but first, all of you, please give a very big welcome to Jessie. Come on, darling. Hey, lovely to see you. Come in here, Jessie. Let's have a little chat now. Yeah. You used to look a little bit different, didn't you?
I did. I used to look a lot different.
You've lost a bit of weight, haven't you? How much weight have you actually lost?
I've lost 8 stone.
8 stone! That's incredible!
I know.
How do you feel when you see pictures of your old self?
I just can't believe that that was me and I just allowed myself to be big for so long.
There's a lot of people and myself, I want to know how you lost all that weight.
It was loads of exercise, healthy eating, and I changed, if I have bad food, I did change the way I cook it.
Yes.
As well.
Okay. So. Let's see what Jessie used to look like before she lost all the weight. That's a massive difference. And you look fantastic now, doesn't she, ladies and gentlemen? I'm really incredible.
Thank you.
Thank you. You were talking there about the way that you cook food. This might interest you. We've got some fabulous pans here that we're going to cook some fried food the healthy way without adding any added oil. And we've got Jeremy here, who's got a whole load of food for us, and we're going to start cooking, aren't we?
That's right. And I'm going to do actually two fried eggs, one the traditional way with oil and grease, and one with out anything. So first off, let me just start. I'm gonna crack an egg in here. Now what's nice is that this is non-stick. If you did this with any other pan.
Ooh, look at that.
Now the traditional way, inside oil. There you go.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
And that's just gonna soak up a bunch of that oil. Now while these are cooking, I'm gonna do an omelet over here. Now a healthy omelet. No oil, no fats. I'm just gonna put some mushrooms in there, a little bit of spinach, and just let that cook in its own juices.
Now, Jessie, would you make omelets? Or do you just not go anywhere near frying pans?
Nowhere near frying pans.
Okay. We're gonna change your mind.
Right, and what's nice about this, now, you can see that fried egg in the grease.
Ooh.
There. All right, it's popping.
Ew, it's popping away there.
Tell you what, and a lot of times, you know how sometimes you do this and you let the oil
yes.
cook on top? It's really just soaking up all that extra grease and oil.
When you look at this egg that's bubbling away in the fat there, how do you feel?
Oh, I feel like it's just gonna damage Ooh. Your body. Just stay away.
Yeah.
And you can see here how this
Ooh.
One is here.
Ooh.
Oh, I'll tell you what, again, that's
go.
What happens when you cook with grease. I'm gonna pull this out right now.
Yeah, let's do
just
that.
Just so I can do this real quick. Now, even though that egg's not all the way done, I'll pull this out
yeah.
here.
But look at the egg in the pan here.
Nice.
There's no fat at all.
Right, and the best part about it all is that that's gonna slide around that pan like
that.
Nothing. And there was no oil or grease inside of that egg. That is just absolutely wonderful.
Now, there's a fried egg, Jessie, that you
right.
would eat, isn't it?
Yeah, that
you
is.
Definitely would eat that.
While this omelet's going here, I'm gonna get some chicken started over here. Now, if you ever did this with a regular pan, what's gonna happen to the chicken? It's gonna stick to the pan. See here, that slides around like that's coated with grease, but it's not. That's just the non-stick pan itself. The surface is actually a part of the pan.
I don't think I've ever cooked a piece of meat on a frying pan without adding either butter or oil.
Now here, I'm just gonna do this omelet here, and I'll tell you what, it takes no time. And because of that, the aluminum bottom, it's gonna heat up quickly and it evenly distributes the heat so there's no hot spots. Even if it's slightly off the heating element, it's gonna evenly heat the entire pan.
So you don't have to move it around.
While that's going, it's almost ready, I'm gonna take some salmon. But the problem with salmon is that the skin will stick to a pan if you don't have any extra oil inside of there. Well, no extra oil added. Now let me get back here to this omelet. Watch this. Can you see that?
That's amazing.
No oil, that is just pure non-stick. I'm gonna fold that over and take a look at that omelet. Now over here, the salmon's coming along nicely. I'm gonna do a steak. If you poured a steak directly on the regular pan, it would stick.
Mm.
And by the way, to clean these, all you have to do is just wipe the pan clean. Now, here's the omelet that I did. Watch this. I'm just going to wipe that omelet pan entirely clean. And just like that, that pan is clean. The way I like my steak, I get a nice hot pan, and I do just a few minutes on each side. I really like it rare. So, and you can see here, that steak is a hot pan and does not stick. And it's just going to cook it perfectly.
It's amazing. Right? And it's cooking its own juices, isn't it? Really delicious.
Even that salmon there, if I flip it over here, you can see that there's the skin.
Wow.
And that skin is not stuck
incredible.
To it. Now I'm going to let that cook for a minute. Here's the piece of chicken that I had. I'm just going to flip that over and get this going on this side here.
Yummy. You're not going to make any mistakes with this frying pan. You know that?
I know. I can tell. It looks really good.
Do you enjoy cooking?
I love cooking. Yeah. I really love cooking.
Now let's get back to the steak.
Okay.
And you notice I'm going to use a fork. And remember, this is a non-steak, also scratch-resistant surface. So don't worry if you're using a fork. I'm just going to flip that over. And that's how I like it. I like it nice and rare, actually.
Oh, yummy.
Now I'm just going to let that thing sear up there.
Now, let's talk about the handle, actually, what I've noticed.
Yep.
They don't heat up. They're so easy to hold.
They are. They're ergonomically designed. See that little depression? That's for your thumb to go in. So when you pick it up, you have complete control.
Right.
I can even slide this around like so. Right? And they're not hot. That's great. They are cool to the touch. Here I've got, you see, even that piece of chicken. No oil, no fat. Now, that steak's almost done. I'm going to give it just another minute or so.
Yeah. Okay.
The salmon's coming along nice, and it looks like the chicken is coming along as well.
So what kind of food do you eat then, Jesse?
Now I have a lot of high-protein foods. So, boiled eggs, mushrooms. I have a lot of salads as well. Okay. Smoothies.
Right, but do you think you've re-educated yourself on how you prepare and cook food
Most
over the
definitely.
Last sort of year or so?
The first thing that screams out to me when I look at these pans is stir-fry. I can't wait to start doing some stir-fry.
Oh, this would be great for stir-fry, won't it?
Perfect for a stir-fry, right?
Yeah.
And normally you use sesame oil or vegetable oil. Well, you just cut that out and do it without it, and it's going to be delicious.
Oh, my goodness.
Maybe a little seasoning salt if you want to spice it up a bit. Yeah. Now, over here, let me take this piece of chicken. I'm just going to put that right on top there. And to finish this off, I'm just going to take a little bit of lemon, and there we have a chicken Caesar salad ready to go.
A healthy version. Well done. I love that.
Right, audience? Right. And now, the salmon here is just about finished. I'm going to just flip this over here.
Oh, yum.
Just the way I like it, like so. Not overcooked. That's going to finish. Remember, take it off just before it's finished, because it's going to finish cooking on the plate. And now, my steak here is just about finished, just the way I like it. I'm just going to pull this off, and there you have everything done without grease. And just to show you how good this is, and this is the way I like my steak, nice and red in the middle and seared on the outside.
Cooked
perfect.
To perfection. What do you think of our cookware?
They are definitely something I would use. I mean, I can't wait to cook something that I've avoided for so long, like a fry up.
Yeah.
You know?
And your stir fry you can cook with. I'd just like to say thank you very much. You've been an inspiration, losing all that weight. And as a little thank you for coming in today, we've got some pans for you to take home.
Oh,
there you go.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, darling.
Yeah.
Also, thank you very much to our chef, Jeremy Parker. Thank you.
Introducing the Regis Stone Pan from JML, the frying pan with a strength and resistance of stone. Regis Stone will let you rediscover a cooking style that is healthy and nutritious, perfect for high-quality family meals. It's made with a forged aluminium base and can be used on all types of stove, gas, electric, vitroceramic, and even induction. The Regis Stone Pan is non-stick and is ideal for quick and simple preparations such as eggs, pancakes or omelets. It's great for fish, meat or vegetables and will reawaken your taste buds and make your meals even more enjoyable. The Regis Stone Pan has a revolutionary coating and is available in three sizes. You can cook your vegetable julienne or cook fish without adding fat, and there's no risk of sticking. The same applies for shrimp. The frying pan tolerates high temperatures, so you can also flambé your food. Make no mistake, this stone-coated frying pan is made for you. And the Regis Stone Pan is non-stick and suitable for every type of cooking without fat. It will make your eggs slide without risk of getting stuck. Even make popcorn. The Regis Stone Pan is perfect for every meal. And why not try the Regis Stone Roaster as well? Rediscover the true taste of your meat, fish, vegetables, eggs, pancakes and omelettes. And ensure impeccable cooking without added fat and without any special attachments. Call us now to order your Regis Stone Triple Bundle at $129.90. Don't miss this incredible offer. If you are not fully satisfied with what you have received, we will refund the full amount. 14 days money-back guarantee and one-year warranty if you call now at 674-21771 and our friendly operators are standing by.